love you. Hannah, what's going on with us? You hardly ever say that you love me. And when you do manage, it's like pulling teeth. Last week, you told me I had nothing to worry about. That's not true, is it?
No, it's not.
You still have feelings for Andy, don't you? I knew it.
Nothing has happened between us.
But you want it to.
I'm sorry, Chris.